welcome to Russia.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the guard on the left. You take the one on the right. Now, let's go.
Girls?
No, I mean action. We are soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action. We are men of action. There is no action here.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
Tower clear.
See if you can find any extra firepower in there. Target down. We've got company heading to the bridge. Can you handle it?
Target's down.
I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location.
Nobody ever died being too careful.
Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orimov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs. All their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead. The checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's the Russian these days?
Как всегда хорошо.
Эй, ты! Выходи из грузовика!
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Переведи.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Выходи из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alec!
The time. Let's go. Come on, James. Let's move.
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like we don't have enough to do already.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
James, they pulled back. I'm moving out.
enemy!
Found your precious helicopter yet, Bond? Bond, meet me at the rendezvous. We're running out of time. James, I've created a little diversion to cover our exit. James, have you reached the rendezvous yet? Fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now. Let's move it, 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
Get your hands in the air!
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist.
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up.
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England.
Thank you.
I've got you, Alec.
Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here. But we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. It should be enough, so long as Yurimov hasn't spotted us.
I'll take the fuel tanks.
I'll get the weapons cache. Last one out buys the first round.
You're on.
I'm approaching a checkpoint. Security seems light so far. I'm going dark, James. Radio silence. Good luck.
Don't even breathe. Punch in the security codes. Override the lockdown. Punch in the codes.
Are you going to kill me?
No. Alec, we're clear.
I'm in the lab, but I need you to create a diversion. Find a way to get the scientists out of the room. we're clear. I'll meet you at the fuel tanks.
We are under attack! Open fire!
Finished, Alec. Are you done? Alec, are you there? Alec? Alec?
Come out! Throw down your weapon and I'll let you leave.
Don't do it, James. Don't listen to him.
Shut up! Hold your fire, you'll kill all of us! You have 10 seconds. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five.
Finish the job, James! Blow him to hell!
Four. Three. Two. Too late.
You let your friend die. Now it's your turn.